Hong Kong startup Viwoods has cooked AI smarts into its 10-inch e-note tablet to help users get the most from e-paper productivity on the go. Voice interaction is available, the AI can summarize blocks of text or take meeting minutes, and can even correct grammar. E-ink tablets like the Remarkable 2 and Pocketbook InkPad EO can be great tools for mobile productivity, especially for those, like me, who prefer to quickly jot down ideas or read books and documents on an eye-friendly screen. The AiPaper e-note is only 4.5 millimeters thin and tips the scales at just 370 grams. It features the latest black and white e-ink technology in the shape of Carta 1300, which is reckoned to offer a faster response time for slicker page turns and less ghosting than its predecessors. The screen's resolution is 2560 by 1920, that offers 300 ppi, and the Mobius display is surrounded by thin bezels on three sides while the chin is home to touch navigation buttons. But what really sets this 10.65 inch e-note apart from the rest of the e-ink productivity crowd is its AI smarts. The onboard algorithmic assistant is on call to help analyze material, organize content, search through information, summarize walls of text, refine content and generate articles, correct grammar, and can even highlight passages or phrases in text that it views important. Voice interaction is available too, along with enhanced AI Q&A and research or writing assistance. The AI can also take meeting minutes with a single click, which can then be shared with team members over file transfer. And screencasting allows the user to share ideas direct to a connected display. As with other e-notes on the market, the device has a bunch of templates available to ease the productivity flow, along with the ability to schedule tasks, create to-do lists, and so on. There's handwriting to text conversion, with the option to convert as you write, select a block of scribble, or take on a full page at a time. Either way, this AI-enhanced feature is promised to offer unmatched accuracy. Folks can use the supplied stylus pen to sign documents too. That pen comes with 4,096 pressure levels, a long-lasting tip, with spare tips included in the box, and an integrated eraser function. A feature has been included for synchronizing documents with other devices, and will only store such documents for 24 hours before they're wiped as a security precaution. Presumably, there is an override for those who wish to continue working on them. Other security measures include fingerprint scanning and password protection for the lock screen, or at an individual document level. Inside the thin panel are octa-core processing brains supported by 4GB of low-power RAM and 128GB of included storage, with some apps already pre-installed and more available as development continues. It runs Android 13, which presumably caters for access to the Play Store for third-party app download. The device's 4,100 mAh Li-ion battery will get you around a week of use, based on usage of 2 hours per day, or a month on standby. And rounding out the key specs are Bluetooth 5.0 and 802.11ac Wi-Fi for wireless connectivity. Notable absences include a built-in screen light and external storage via SD media. To bring the AiPaper e-note to production, Viwoods has launched on Kickstarter. Pledges start at $489 for the 10-inch e-ink tablet, though there's also an 8.2-inch mini flavor up for grabs as part of the already funded campaign. The usual crowdfunding cautions apply, but if all goes to plan, shipping is estimated to start from October,